Mail time with Smosh, bitch.
Oh, someone sent us Mini Boxman.
Maybe it's his baby.
I'm a firing my laser.
Oh, sweet. Somebody made friggin' dolls of us.
Yeah, Ian.
Ow, yeah, well. Ow. Oh, hell no. Fuck you, Barbershop Pop! I hope that's a voodoo doll too, and it actually felt that.
Ow! Why the hell did this person give Charlie a goatee?
We just got a ransom note that says,
I have Charlie hostage. Want ass.
Want ass? Charlie wants ass?
Who doesn't want ass? I mean, really?
And, you know, who doesn't want pupils?
Here's me and Pikachu riding Angry Nyan Cat.
I'm gonna nyan the shit out of you.
Yay, it's the first time we were drawn as My Little Ponies. We're giving a bro hoof.
This is badass. You just KO'd me with your cannon penis.
Apparently this is a birthday present to you, a pink fuzzy fanny pack.
This is awesome. Pickle potato chips.
All right, time to try these dill pickle flavored potato chips.
Tastes like dill pickle.
Tastes like pickles.
Let me try. All right, pickle chips, here we go. Yeah, tastes like pickle in chip form. I guess you really can't expect much more.
Smoshy Mon!
All right, we got this janky, extremely beat up package from Australia, and it's really heavy.
Sweet! This person made us freaking custom Smosh shoes.
Dude, this is badass. Food Battle 2010.
Pokemans all over.
Pokemans.
I got my own pair.
Sweet!
Dude, these fit perfectly. I feel like this person like snuck into our house at one point and looked at our shoes.
Or they just made a guess and they were totally right.
Charizard!
Cool, someone sent us a ripped off piece of their Xbox Live headset wire. Yay.
Sweet! Someone gave us masks.
Hey Anthony, how's it going?
Charlie looks so scary right here. I like this Charlie a lot better. Oh boy, someone sent us a dead f***ing butterfly.
That's real.
Oh my god, it's so colorful.
Ian and I just hanging out with Mudkip. We got a letter written in Scandinavian.
I'm good at reading. Oh boy, we got a bloody hypodermic needle.
For you, Anthony.
Aw, thanks.
Pikachu!
Pikachu!
Aw, you killed Pikachu with your making out powers.
Sorry.
I'm pretty sure if I saw Charlie walking on two legs, I'd be a little freaked out.
This is the biggest letter we've ever received.
Go! Yeah! Ah, take that, bitch!
Please, folks, donate your boner bills to the needy.
Yeah, I got a new diaper! Whoa, crap.
Aw, getting too big for those little kid diapers. Aw. Shut up!
Whoa, this is Smosh all in the background. We're having a sweet Pokemon battle. Got me with my Pikachu, you got you with your Charlie.
Why you no like Barbershop Paul?
Because slept with my future wife!
He loves you and your future wife and wants to apologize.
Nope.
Dear Ian, your hair is way better than Anthony's. Bowl haircuts for the win. You with the bowl haircut, I guess.
Oh, whoa, no way. Somebody found my rare Christmas album.
Ian's Holiday Classics. Ho, ho, ho.
I got duct tape hat.
Oh, you so cool, bro.
I got duct tape shoe to match my duct tape hat.
You super, super cool, bro.
Sweet.
Hooter shirt signed by all the Hooter girls.
Nice. Man, I like this girl's signature. It just says BJ.
BJ, that's cool.
Someone sent us an entire notebook filled with binary code. It's
what?
It's handwritten. Every page, front and back. Each one was written each day.
What?
Dude, this is every single page. Every.
Stupidest mail time death ever. Leave any more suggestions for Ian's border mail time down below. What?
That wasn't a stupid death. That was scary.
Let's just lay on the ground and pretend to be dead and talk about how scary that was.
It was very scary.
I agree.
Mail time with Smosh, bitch. Ooh, this thing contains Anthony's dream girls.
Aw, yeah.